For every game we pray, and yeah, that's kind of special to some people that are, you know, more religious. But you know, it just means something to me, like when we bow our heads and, you know, give thanks to the Lord, who all gave us talent to play this game. So
this year's senior leadership has been really good, because we had a lot of guys from that came from football that have already stepped up and been leaders in football that have come and helped the basketball team as well. And then over the summer, we've had a lot of senior leadership help, you know, just with younger guys in the weight room and things like that.
I think our senior leadership's been pretty good this year, and I say that because we have a lot of experienced players on our team. Besides Raleigh, this is his first year being on varsity. But like Peds and Tanner come back, I think it really helps us, because they can help guys like me, Tyree, and people like that out on the court, and especially like the younger guys.
I think I provide great leadership with my bench celebrations. I pride myself on being the best in the league and really bringing the energy, you know, from the sidelines, and I think everyone would agree that I do a pretty good job at that. My favorite memory was probably last year when we went up to the University of Dayton and we beat Centerville in the district championship game. It was just a great memory for everyone to get Coach Richards' first Division I district championship.
We beat Centerville last year in the district. That was probably my most memorable.
My worst memory was probably when I had 6 turnovers in the Middletown loss, when we lost to the worst team in the league.
My worst memory was probably last year against Hamilton. I went in at the end of the game and had a wide open 3. I shot it and it pretty much slipped out of my hands. It was an air ball. So that was pretty embarrassing.
Probably when we lost to Middletown this year. That was probably the worst.
Yeah, Coach Richards really teaches us to be men, because he kind of like keeps us accountable for everything we do. So, I mean, he's basically taught like us a lot of stuff, like, you know, growing up, nothing's going to be easy. You have to work for everything you have. It's not just going to be given to you. So I would say, you know, he's just been teaching us how to be men.
I've learned throughout the years just what hard work is like, how hard you have to work. You know, just preparing for the season every year, you know, every off season, during the year, preparing for games. You just got to take it one step at a time. You just got to do everything you need to do to be ready for certain things.
I don't know, I think all of our coaches do a really great job of in practice, you know, making sure we understand what we're doing, and they really just try to help us get better every day.
Here we had a new team manager, Guru Ram. He's been probably one of just a really helpful team manager, along with Aiden, who we both really like them so much. We just appreciate their energy, enthusiasm that they just bring to the locker room. They bring just a lot of positive things that we can all relate to and have a good time.
Honestly, I think Eric Miller, because he does a lot on the bench. Yeah, so basically he's like one of the, like, a key parts to our team, because he, you know, keeps everything energized. Even at his role, like, it's really special, because you like look at it and you don't think of it as much, but really as a team you look at it and it's a big deal. So I'd say Eric Miller.
When I was a sophomore, me, Eric, and Riley White was on JB White. It's like, JB White is like, it's like a team where like you guys are like learning the offense and defense and learning like Mason basketball, but you like not quite like on Washoe JV, you just like another like separate team. And that year, it like really helped me and like us three, like get better as an offense, like know the offense more, be comfortable with basketball. So when I played my next year, I was on varsity for the first time. I didn't even play that much, but I still made the varsity team. And I played towards the end a little bit, and like I was more comfortable playing defense and offense. And this year, I'm just now like one of the, I'm the star of the team. But now we're starting to come together as a team and playing really well. So.